previously on My Little Pony the movie. And Pinkie Pie was a real novel. I get this.
Should we free Princess Kaitons?
Yeah. You are free, Princess Kaitons. Now you may go home. Finally. Finally. Where did we go on by, guys? By foot. We don't have a finger. Okay. Ding dong. Oh, is that? This is your friend Mary? This is your sister? Yeah. Why did your mom never tell you about these secrets? I had this in my head for so long that I lost my memories. Oh, okay. Princess Twilight Sparkle versus Twilight Sparkle. I meant Twilight Sparkle versus Mary. Ding dong. Oh, who's that? Hide, guys. Maybe it would be your mother. Oh no. This is pretty scary. Hide. Hide! Yeah, hide by there. Hide. Okay, we are hidden. Oh! Pinkie Pie! I escaped through the open bag! Because there was a hole there. I want to meet someone. Did you keep my secrets? Yeah. Look what I bought for the kids. A ball. Oh, that's cool. My little Twilight Sparkle. Wait, there's two hairs. Maybe Twilight Sparkle has two ponytails. No. Oops, come and see this. Oh! Mary? Mom? Why? What did you do? I'm trying to tell you. I escaped through the open bag. I had a headache and my bed was cranky all the time. And my voice was crunching all of the sudden. Ding dong! Oh! Princess Kaitons! It's me! Can I join you on your special adventure? Yeah? Can be a special babysitter? Oh yeah! That's final! Who are you? I am. If when you escaped from the open bag, I was here. From the beginning? Yeah. What's your name? I'm Princess Kaitons. I'm a princess, you know. Oh, princess never wears these red shoes. Oh, yeah, they do. And you got wings too. I want to have wings one day. Maybe we can buy you some. But I can't fly. Maybe Princess Celestia would make you a Alucard princess. Too. We could be like each other. Yeah. Let's play, Abby. And this is a ball? Actually? Yeah. I bought it from the market. Okay. And they all lived happily ever after. The end. The My Little Ponies were living happily ever after, and not a single creek was there. Instead, a big monster appeared. That was a seahorse, actually.